Bangladesh is a land of enormous potential with ever-growing opportunities. The name of the country itself is a legacy of strong willpower. Bangladesh has an area of 156,570 square kilometers with a population of nearly 166 million people. People of different caste, creed and color live here in peace and harmony. The main driving force of the economy of Bangladesh is agriculture, providing employment for 63% of the population. More than 60% of the total land area is arable, contributing 19.6% to the national GDP. Between 2009 and 2019, Bangladesh averaged a GDP growth rate of 8.2%. The textile industry, RMG, in Bangladesh is the second in the world, playing a vital role in the growth of economy through export-oriented industrialization. From this fertile land of cultural heritage and competitive consumer market hails the Deshbandhu Group. Deshbandhu Group is a leading corporate house in Bangladesh, which has businesses extended in vast areas, including refined sugar, PP woven bag, cement, ship management, automatic rice milling, food and beverage limited, consumer and agro products limited, edible oil, textile industries, power generation, real estate development, media, and trading of bulk commodities. Deshbandhu Sugar Mills is also an ISO 9001:2000 certified company and the first ever member of Refined Sugar Association, London. Deshbandhu Group is a giant family consisting of 15,000 members working at different levels and playing a crucial role in the economic growth of the country. Under a promising and efficient management team, Deshbandhu Group is expanding its business all over the world. After fulfilling the domestic market, the products are being exported to different countries. The export goods include agro products, ready-made garments, fast-moving consumer goods, FMCG, PP woven bags. Deshbandhu Sugar Mills proudly exports white crystal sugar to Europe, the Middle East and Asia Pacific. Deshbandhu Group is committed to bring positive social change and thus spends around $125,000 every year towards corporate social responsibility CSR activities. The company spends the majority of its CSR budget for the formal education of children in the rural areas, slum area development, and also for improving medical facilities in the remote areas of Bangladesh. The company believes that CSR activities in the field of education are not an expenditure, rather it is an investment for the nation on which it will stand firm in the coming days. Our mission is to produce and provide quality products, maintain stringently ethical standard in business operation, and ensure benefits to shareholders, stakeholders, and the society at large. The ultimate prosperity of any nation takes place where industrialization is integrated with society, and people from each and every social stratum is involved in the journey of development. Deshbandhu Group is devoted to help build such a society through its interactive global commerce and progressive industrialization. Deshbandhu Group, Desh o Jonogoner Bondhu, devoted to the nation.